following video is a Sharp 1340 variable speed lathe. We're going to run a brief video demonstration for you today. First thing we'll do is we'll turn the spindle on. Around 240 RPM. Around 350. What we'll do is we'll show the threading. Next one we'll do is we'll show the feeds. It's a carriage feeding. And next we'll show the cross slide. Nice and smooth. This machine also has a foot treadle brake. Stop it, reset it, go back up. RPM. All your oils are clear. Reverse. Neutral. Forward. Again, the following video is a Sharp 1340 VS variable speed lathe.